Hello, friends and strangers. Ghost Deck, Gold Stake. I know you haven't seen that one in maybe the last 7 videos that I've done. But I'm doing it again. You can't stop me. Good things happen on Gold Stake. I know it's like, it gives you fewer discards, fewer hands, less rewards, but when you have the Eternal Jokers that you can do some cool cloning and stuff to, it's pretty useful, actually. Let's just go hearts. Hearts was a bad idea. Kings and threes it is. Right? Kings and fives it is. Every dollar counts. As I waste a dollar. Burnt Eternal. We're doing it. Diamond cards are debuffed. We discard a full house. Right? Full house just got leveled up. Sixes and aces. Please? Please? Come on! I just need one, a single ace? A single six? I picked the wrong cards, I guess. Yep. He picked incorrectly. Well, that sucks. We start over. That's why the first boss is the hardest. The first cut is the deepest, but the first boss is the hardest, in my opinion. What am I even looking at right here? What am I doing? I'm going hearts, I guess? A lot of high hearts. Spades? They're gonna give me a polychrome. And it's going to be out of this world. You guys don't want to see me ride the bus. I can just see it already. You guys don't want that. You guys want to see Cardamancer though. That could be fun. We have to take it. We have to take the bus. At least we have 2 pretty rainbow cards. What can go wrong? We don't need to worry about the bus potential at this exact moment. But if you can, then why not? Okay, that's not gonna be good. Cardamancer is gonna have to give me a lot of hanged men. Death, Emperor, Strength. Turn a king into a 9. It's the weirdest idea in the world. But it just might work. Okay. You and you are the same entity. From henceforth. And let's make you pretty shiny too. Oh. King. Since you're at 1. I feel comfortable with resetting you. I won't feel comfortable doing so. We tower you to get you unqueenified. Hey. I should put that there. A temporary ancient. Hanged men? Don't you just love seeing hanged men walking around? Oh, that's not a good joke. I should not say it. I like four of a kind. That should be enough, huh? I'm not really juicing my bus the way I should with just high cards. A vampire that you have to rent? Who wants to rent a vampire? Oh, we gotta take the blank voucher. It must be done. We're slowly but surely getting rid of our face cards. So this can work. Double $2. I'll just discard all of you. Even though it hurts greeny. High card. What do you got for me, high card? Nothing fantastic, huh? Can get rid of this jack and play two twos. And we can lovers this to play a flush. Oh, it's not great, is it? It's enough to get off the ground. Oh, having $0 really hurts my ego. Unk. Do we instantly lose? I'm seriously tempted to just instantly lose. I'm sorry, Bus. I'm sorry, Greeny. Look at that. Hierophant. And Sun. So we need a flush house. Which we can do. Speak of the devil. I guess we should do it with tens. And then we Hierophant both the tens. And then this just goes off. And then we find a single. Ooh, yes, 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 yes. Look at this. Have we won with Cartomancer? Let's find out. Should be easy to find Cartomancer. He's a very particular color. I've already passed him, haven't I? There he is. We have not won with him on gold. We definitely buy this because we can get Temperance. We want the times three. Do we need the times three at this point? Is it more important to have as many hearts as we desire for flushes? Flushes are gonna be easier. Okay, we need that. We don't need that. Hanged man. You know what? Don't mind if I do. What do we get rid of? fives? No, we have to get rid of the queen. No, we don't, because we're not bus riding anymore. I gotta get that out of my mind. I'm not sitting on the bus. You can't make me do it. A flush should be nice. It's not that nice. It needs to be three of a kind, huh? We have sixes. Oh, yikes. We have no more kings, so we have to play that. I mean, we have four aces. I need to find the 1-6 out of that hand. There's no way. It's gotta be two pair. It needs to be three of a kind. Oh, nice. Thank you, Jesus. The Bellagio gods do exist. Okay, I'm not gonna make that mistake again. The mistake of not getting three of a kind has to be erased from our head. Permanently gain one discard. Can you temperance me? We have to Hanged Man later. And I have no money and I can't afford the discard. Decrease the level of the hand played. Good thing we have nothing. Ooh, we have a death. What do we have the most of? We have the most nines and aces. And we have some good aces, so let's look for them. We can technically get out of here right now. Should we? We have to do it. Yeah. Oh, we can't get out. Oh, shit. We have one more ace. We have one more 10. We have two more jacks. We have three more nines. The gods are just egging me on. They're just barely squeaking me through. I have money. I have second wind. The turtle bean doesn't give me scoring. I need scoring above all. But if I buy him, he adds one to the sell value. So when I get temperance, I get an extra dollar. You see that trick right there? One measly dollar? Okay, we might need justice, actually. We don't need your anus. We do need death. What do you got for me? Mercury? A pair? That's not what I'm looking for. We're doing another three of a kind build. 25,000, that's a lot of money. I know it's like counterproductive to what if we justice then death? And then we play four of a kind. I think we only have to play three of a kind, right? Fingers crossed. You are the worst. They make me do this. They're torturing me. This is not a good run. restraints are unnecessary. Judgment? What do you got for me? Blackboard? Didn't I turn everything into hearts? I guess we can unwind. We strength fives into sixes. We play this. We can world, but we don't have to world at this point in time. Should we world? Most likely. Just so we could play three of a kind with a single red two and get out, right? Well, we can play three of a kind again and barely squeak out. We want to keep deafing. First, we whirled. We'll death later. We're unredifying our deck. It's too red. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna chariot. And then I'll death later. No repeat hand types. So we're gonna need like three of a kind and then like four of a kind. What if we just get four of a kind? Let's just play a pair. We don't have to repeat that hand type. I'm gonna discard you. Okay, I'm gonna death you. So at least we have three of a kind. And then what? Do we chariot? Is that even gonna be enough? Full house is better. Might as well. Get a little extra chippage. Oh, we're squeaking. Like a little mouse in a little house. Justice. Yeah. We need a justice. I have a feeling it's going to come down to three of a kind. No. Free negative. Lovers. It's atrocious. Do we have fives? We have no fives. We have a lot of nines, so we can turn eights into nines. Just get rid of red cards, please. This is not good. Do I just do this so I can get rid of all this junk? It's not my favorite idea. Oh, the stone card is... Mm-mm. Oh, we're gonna lose because of that? Because the stone card? You gotta be kidding me. The stone card is not a spade or a club. It's a nothing. It's 20,000. We didn't get rid of all of our sixes. Holy, did they do this to us? Did they get us out of here alive? We need the times three more than the times two. If this... I'm really scared, but what if you levered that? Wouldn't it technically be a spade or a club? Should we do it for science? If I lever it, it is a spade and a club and a heart and a... Yeah, this should times three. If it doesn't times three, I want my money back. Okay, it does. Oh, I'm cooking up with some... I'm cooking with some weird science. Okay, this costs money. But hear me out. It's negative. And it has four molt. Get on my squad. I need the 10 molt. Empress will take you. Anything to give me black cards would be nice as well. 240k. Hermit, nice. We know that this stone card does not do what we want it to do. We need that six. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yes? Don't mind if I do. Are you kidding me? I guess we can Empress even more. Why not? It's a flush house. With 12 molt, with 18 molt, with a 1.5, 1.5, times 3, and times 1.5. 449. I'm feeling alive. We need to raise the cap on interest. But we still need to find something beautiful that can help us out. Like a flush house. 8 molt, not great. World. We can flush house again? Yes, we can. Right now. These cardamancers, they're pretty genuine lads. Guess I could have kept the judgment for next round. Flush house without without the glass. Still 240 them. Give me that interest. Give me death. Temperance. I don't want to death anything at this point in time. I want the extra money. Bootstraps is having a good time with that money. Have we won with the cards that I have right now in my hand? I know we won with bootstraps pretty recently. I know we won with times three pretty recently. We have not won with cardamancer, like we said. But what about, whatchamacallit? the one that I can't seem... Oh my god. Should I go slower? Where is it? There it is. We have one with abstract. And we've one with blackboard, huh? Have we? This is like the least unique thing if I were to win. But we can get a free Mega Buffoon and throw abstract out. If we get something better. Which we don't get, unfortunately. Dang. Nope. I have to skip. Face cards are debuffed. See if I give a dang. Whoa, 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 whoa. We need the six. Okay, these are debuffed, but I think they mess up the system. Okay, I'm just gonna death you. And I'm going to just do this, because we know that that's enough. To the tune of 474. Series? I know Flush House has a better most played hand, that's for sure. It would be fun to get that though. We're on ante 8. A very, very large blind is waiting in our wings, so we're gonna need more money. Get tower out of here. Chariot and strength. We don't have an excellent amount of eights. Get everything out of here that's not a spade, please. There's a spade. We can strength the eights into nines. It's weird, but it actually works. And it gets me out in a single hand. Okay, we need glass. Sooner than later, we need glass. We've won with Card Sharp, I know. But I know that we've only won with Card Sharp because it's very good at what he does. And he helps you win. We would have to play two flush houses. What are the odds that we can play two flush houses? We can Hanged Man, or we can Death. When in doubt, death it out. Chariot is something that we would actually be interested in getting. Supernova? There's only 5 mold. Justice is exactly what we want. We got rid of all the 8s and turned them into 9s last time, didn't we? Not all of them. Give me something. Okay. It's not a flush house. Do we try to get the flush house? I think we do. We just need an ace of spades. There it is. I will justice you. Maybe we chariot you? It's a nice hand right there. 1.48 or 418. They give me some money. It's my last chance to see if Abstract can go. Bootstraps is getting worse. What do you want? You want hearts. We have spades. I'm sorry, buddy. We've won with Dusk, haven't we? We can re-trigger all of the cards. Especially the glass. That would be cool. Have we won with Dusk? Where is Dusk? These are two very valid questions. What page is Dusk on? There it is. Yeah, we've won with Dusk. It would work. We could Dusk instead of Abstract. Temperance, nice. Made his molt go up. We just need the ace. If worst comes to worst, we can sigil, right? If they don't give us the ace. Oh, but then we don't get the blackboard. Please be a black card. Thank you. We're re-triggering. This could be really scary because you could set the suits to all red and then you would have lost. Is this 1.2 million? You're getting two glass cards effectively. 18 molt, level 4 flush house. Get a lot of molt out of those. Yes, it is. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. What did we accomplish? Absolutely nothing. Okay, Ballad. Ballot. I always want to call him Ballot. Hanging Chad. Get out there, Chad. This run has no hopes, no dreams, no ambitions. But you know what? I can't help myself but keep playing. Bootstraps is losing its juice. I'll take a rare. You never know what you can get out of it. Give me spades. It's hearts. Full house is not as good as a flush house. I have aces of spades still. The flush house, you put the glass up front because it's gonna trigger it multiple times. Times two. I mean, 3.5 million. If you could guarantee that you get that same hand every time. The tribe. Nope. It's times two. The trio is times three. Who in their right mind would ever buy that? I guess we can get another flush house. Let's world star, please. World goes in front of star. Thank you very much. Must play five cards. I'll take it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Flush house. Glass is gonna break most likely. It never lasts. Yeah, one of them broke. Is there a point of continuing this? Probably not. You gotta go balls to the wall for glass, or they can give me a cool joker. We're making the bootstraps worse. I understand that. They gave me another world, though. So, we can play this flush house if we want to. That seems kind of like a waste of a world. Like an entire world. Let's not waste the world quite yet. I should have put you right there so you get a little bit of molt. What do we have still? We have three sixes, three tens. The sixes are made out of glass though, and they're gonna get us out of here alive. We have what it takes to play a flush house, but I don't know if it will be a million without the glass. Okay, world. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Flush house. $4.8 million. The ballot is, or the hanging chad is running out of juice. Don't you hate it when your hanging chad kind of loses its luster? Temperance. Maybe we'll just hold on to chad. Give me the aces. We're playing with fire by playing with this glass. It's gonna all break eventually and we'll just lose. Chad's gonna run out, we're just gonna lose. Or we'll just lose right now because that wasn't even enough. We have sixes of spades, we have eights of spades. I don't think we can get a million anymore. Definitely not. Unless we sell the chad. We judgment, and it's incredible. It's the best banana you've ever seen. I should have waited until the last hand to play my glass so dust could go off. It's okay. That run, it had no juice. It had no legs. Stay tuned next video when you'll never guess what I'm going to do next. I'll probably just do this again. Yeah. All right. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.